okay. Tepat-tepatnya sa tepat-tepat.
Kuminding. Dibagkan
structural
system sendiri.
Kita sama nak siya.
Finish no ni finish.
Karon na usan
ron do. Ato yung question, ma'am.
Ayan, boss, ako gisend na PowerPoint sa email.
Hindi ko.
Para sa yung special report picture na mag-iapon to, boss.
Okay ra.
Ang background,
draga. Okay ra, no problem. Ayaw,
Mopay,
Mopay.
Mopay, Mopay. Mopay, pagkabot.
Ako lang gihap.
Boss Torx.
Oy, Mopay.
Wala pa makahain na na.
Dili na to.
Uy, hasa. Sugot na si Pai sinoon, hindi na yung pwede. Kulang yung mong... Kulang yung mong assistance, financial assistance. Dugangi.
Kulang yung ayuda.
Kulang yung ayuda. Ha? Piki kayo? Kulang bitaw?
Korong? 1, 2, 1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6. Korong na na, polo? Kaya na pa may kung ano, kaya kung ano. Sa next day,
10. Kaya na, ma'am?
Okay, 47th regular session is now called the order of the 20th City Council. Invocation by Honorable Councilor Jose Pepe Abu, followed by the singing of the National Anthem and Cagayan de Oro March. Please rise.
Let us be aware of the most holy presence of God. In the name of the Father, the Son,
recording
the Holy Spirit.
Progress.
Amen. Long save thine aid, Almighty Father of the universe, to this our present convention, and grant that the members of the 20th City Council of Cagayan de Oro may devote and dedicate their hearts and minds to thy service. Endue us with thy divine wisdom, that by the true principles of public service, we may be the better enabled to display the beauties of holiness to the honor of thy holy will. Amen.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Hayang mag-ibig, Diyos ng sigatanan, alam ng puso sa titik mo'y buhay. Upang inirang, huyat ka ng mag-ibig, sa mandudupin. Ibuyat sa langit kong pangaw ay hinatang naglakawin sa pagkayang minamahal. Ang isang kapatawad mo'y tatumpay ang tumpay na nagtinitin. Ang pinuwin at karaw niya kailan ang may di matinitin. Lumang ang araw ng buwan habit pagsing ka mo'y langit sa piling mo.
Please be seated. Mr. Secretary, please do the roll call.
Honorable Jocelyn B. Rodriguez, City Vice Mayor and Presiding Officer. For the First District Councilors, Honorable Agapito Heriberto G. Swan, Honorable Roger G. Abaday, Honorable J.R. Pascual, Honorable Amy Rose P. Moreno, Honorable Romeo V. Calizo, Honorable George S. Goking, Honorable Jose Pepe S. Abo Jr., Honorable Malvern E. Espasia. For the Second District Councilors, Honorable Ivona Yasin B. Imano, Honorable Maria Lourdes S. Gaani, Honorable Joylen Mercedes L. Balaba, Honorable James K. Judith II, Honorable Ian Mark Yunakaya, Honorable Edgar S. Cabanlas, Honorable Christian Rostico M. Achas, Honorable Josette G. Magtahas Daba. For the ex-officio members, Honorable Yan Lam S. Lim, Liga ng Mga Barangay President, and Honorable John Michael L. Seno, City SK Federation President. There is quorum, Madam Presiding Officer.
Quorum is hereby certified. Majority Floor Leader, good afternoon. Attorney Edgar Cabanlas.
Good afternoon.
Wala pa di ko ka-greet na ka... I'd like to greet everybody who is here today, our councilors. I'm sorry, Attorney Cabanlas, our guests, our visitors, from the media friends, those who are watching this afternoon, fellow Cagayanos, maayong hapon. Now, you have the floor, Majority Floor Leader, Attorney Edgar Cabanlas.
Okay, thank you very much, Madam Chair, Honorable Bibot Rodriguez, our presiding officer. Good afternoon also to the members of the City Council and to the guests that we have this afternoon, members of the media, and those Cagayanos who are watching us in their respective social platforms. And also to our policemen, I think it's Precinct 1, who are with us this afternoon also. Madam Chair, may I move to dispense the reading of the minutes of the previous regular session of this council and to consider the furnishing thereof as reading itself.
Any second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
I move for the approval of the minutes of the previous regular session of this council.
Any second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
On the special report portion, Madam Chair, Councillor James K. Judith will be reporting to us on Isalina Bridge Expansion Project and Councillor Christian Rustico Atchas regarding the street sweepers at Pueblo Market, Puerto Public Market, who are disappearing. But before that, I think we have a beautiful visitor.
Wala pa sa kaabot.
Wala pa?
Wala pa.
Wala pa rin. Oh, sorry. So we proceed with our...
Nagpagwapo ra ba eh?
You know, the other members are very eager.
Lagi.
Because I was not able to give, you know, ibiso-biso. So, James Judith, consider is volunteering.
Yes.
So, So, may I request, Madam Chair, that Councillor James Judith be recognized first.
Okay, we have three speakers for today. Yeah, Councillor Attorney James, then Councillor...
No, James, and then Councillor Achas,
and Councillor
Abaday.
Abaday. Actually, we have today is the State of the Nation address of the President. No, I would like to limit 5 minutes per speaker, so that we can also watch and, you know, listen to the speech of the President.
Or we can volunteer to postpone their special report next week.
Yeah.
Anybody who would like to
But then if they can do it in 5 minutes, it's okay. But fast. I have to cut it at five minutes.
We don't want to compress the and give pressure to the reporter.
Okay. So are you?
Yes, volunteering to reset to next session.
So how about the rest?
No, because I have more than minutes.
Reset.
Schedule ni. This beautiful handsome boy, huh?
This handsome boy. Yeah.
Oh, this one go.
Also handsome. Okay, are you going to report now? Gagawad at Chas?
3 minutes.
Oh, 3 minutes.
Okay, that's fine. 3 minutes. Okay, please time. 3 minutes. Okay, Councillor Ayan at Chas, you're recognized.
Good afternoon, Madam Chair. To Honorable Jocelyn Vibot Rodriguez, our Vice Mayor. To my colleagues, friends, Cagayanon, mayang hapon. Short lang ang akong report. Ako lang yung dalion, Madam Chair, no? Ang ako lang, ipahibano sa council, nga unta, ang atong problema sa atong merkado sa Puerto, atong naobserbahan nga from Cugman up to Bugo, diaga pang merkado. Then, one of the problem, Madam Chair, kay pag-abot sa buntag, ayaw pa manilig ang atong sweepers, dagan na kay tao.
Sa city,
atong CED. Okay. So, akong request nga unta, gabi sila maglimpyo, before maabot ang tao, limpyo na ang merkado. Mm-hmm. Then, kung magkuha og basura, musulod man ang atong truck sa city, kung mahimo, dili mo kuha og buntag, kay naman ang mga mangumprahay,
then,
makakuan pod, makadistract. Sa akong naobserbahan, kaya di man ko gapangumpra, hugaw gid ang atong merkado. Wala na ako nakita atong mga sweepers. Then, gusto nato kung mahimo may sugutan nato nga unta gabi sila from 6 p.m. or 8 p.m. mag-start para dayon nga pag-abot sa mga tao sa merkado for 2 a.m. Madam Chair nanay mga tao sa merkado, so limpyo ang pagsulod nila labi na kay wala pa sila na plaster. So then more na, Madam Chair, for refer to proper committee for perusal. Thank you
very much, Councillor Ayan at Chas. Yes, before the garbage is collected during night time and people get, you know, this garbage, ila ipagawas sa kagabion where there is no traffic, no obstruction of the traffic. I do not know how will be effect. effective, no, ibalik sa gabi. So this will be any comment? No comment?
Refer to the committee on markets.
Committee on Economics and Enterprise. CEE, Councilor
Yan Lam Lim.
Yan Lam Lim. So this is referred to your committee, Councilor. Okay, let us proceed, Majority Floor Leader.
So let's proceed to our business of the day. Item number one, proposed resolution 2023-446. Returning to Barangay Council of Barangay 25, the City, its Ordinance Number 2, Series of 2023, covering Supplemental Budget Number 1 for CY 2023, with an estimated income of 567,761 pesos, with information that said ordinance is operative in its entirety. Move for its approval. Ay, no, no. Councilor Yan Lam Lim, be recognized.
Councilor Yan Lam Lim, you are recognized.
Madam Chair, may hapon. Everything is in order. I move for the approval of Proposed Resolution Number 2023-446.
And a second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve second final reading.
Second. Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Item number 2, Proposed Resolution Number 2023-447, returning to Sangguniang Kabataan o Barangay Number 38, the City Resolution Number 02, Series of 2023, covering its annual budget for CY 2023 with an estimated income of 332,983 pesos with information that said resolution is operative in its entirety. I may request, Madam Chair, that Councilor Roger Abaday be recognized.
Councilor Roger Abaday, you are recognized.
Considering that the proposed resolution is in order, I move for the approval.
And a second? Objection. I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve second final reading.
Second. Objection. I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Item number 3, proposed resolution 2023-448, returning to Barangay Council of Barangay Cugman, the City, its ordinance number 1, series of 2023, entitled an ordinance establishing the halinat magtanim ng prutas at gulay, hapag, in Barangay Cugman, with information that the ordinance is operative in its entirety. May I request that Councilor Guking be recognized? I move for the approval of this.
Any second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve on second and final reading.
Second. Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Item number 4, may I request the torch?
Item number 4 is proposed resolution number 2023-449. Accrediting the herein enumerated civil society organizations for purposes of their membership in the Committee on People's Organization of the City Development Council pursuant to Ordinance Number 14334-2022 to wit: 1. Group Foundation Incorporated. 2. Safer River Life Saver Foundation Incorporated. 3. Oro Habitat for Humanity Incorporated. 4. Bagong Buhay Multilingkod ng Filipino sa Pag-unlad. 5. Northern Mindanao Holistic 3 Putic Blind Mutual Service Cooperative. Committee Sponsors, Committee on Planning, and Committee on Laws and Rules.
Madam Chair, may I request Councilor Ian Mark Nakaya to be recognized.
Councilor Ian Mark Nakaya, you're recognized.
Move for its approval.
And a second. Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve second final reading.
Second. Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Item 5, Turk.
Item 5, proposed ordinance number 2023-260, appropriating the sum of 408,477.73 pesos from the item non-office general public services sector special purpose fund, terminal leave benefits, monetization of earned leave credits, earmarked for Mr. Alexis M. Viduare, Supervising Administrative Officer, City Chief Executive Office, and the 2023 annual budget to be made available for the payment of the terminal leave pay of Mr. Ray A. Llagas, former private secretary to coterminus of the City Chief Executive Office, the City, whose term ended last June 30, 2022. Committee Sponsors, Committee on Finance, and Committee on Laws and Rules.
Madam Chair, may I request Councilor Yan Lam Lim to be
Councilor Yan Lam Lim, you are recognized.
Everything is in order. I move for the approval of ordinance number 2023-260.
Any second?
Second.
Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve on second and final reading.
Second. Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Item number 6, proposed ordinance number 2023-261, authorizing the Honorable City Mayor Rolando A. Uy, representing the City Government Cagayan de Oro, to enter into and sign Memorandum of Agreement MOA with the Department of Social Welfare and Development, represented by Regional Director Ramel F. Hamin, covering the implementation of the Pantawid Pamilya Filipino Program for peace under the terms and conditions stipulated therein. May I request this Councilor Gurley Balaba.
Councilor Joylene Mercedes Balaba, you are recognized.
Thank you and good afternoon, Madam Chair. I move for the approval of proposed ordinance number 2023-261.
Any second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve second final reading.
Second. Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Item number 7.
Item 7 is proposed ordinance number 2023-262. Amending ordinance number 14562-2023 entitled An Ordinance Authorizing Honorable City Mayor Orlando A. Uy, representing the City Government of Cagayan de Oro as DONI, to enter into and sign the deed of donation with the Department of Public Works and Highways Unified Project Management Office Flood Control Management Cluster as donor, represented by its Project Director Ramon A. Arriola III, covering the latter's donation of constructed facilities, structures for the use of the Pagatpat Resettlement Site Phase 1, implemented under the Flood Risk Management Project for Cagayan de Oro River, FRIMP CDOR, Contract Package 3, Kauswagan, Carmen, Balulang, Nazareth, Makasandig, located in Sitio Pamulihi, Barangay Pagatpat, the city, under the terms and conditions stipulated therein. So as to change therein the name of the signatory of the Department of Public Works and Highways Unified Project Management Office Flood Control Management Cluster from Project Director Ramon A. Arriola III to Project Manager III Alejandro A. Sousa, CEO 6. Committee Sponsor, Committee on Laws and Rules.
I move to approve item number 7, Madam Chair.
Any second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve second and final reading.
Second. Objection. I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Item number 8, proposed ordinance number 2023-263, authorizing the Honorable City Mayor Rolando A. Uy, representing the City Government of Cagayan de Oro, to enter into and sign the Memorandum of Agreement MOA with the 4th Infantry Division, Philippine Army, represented by its Division Commander, Major General Jose Maria R. Cuerpo II, covering the institutionalization of the Task Force Oro in Cagayan de Oro City under the terms and conditions stipulated therein.
And a second?
Request, may I move to request Madam Chair that Councilor Roger Abaday be recognized.
Councilor Roger Abaday, you recognize?
I move to approve the proposed ordinance number 2023-263.
Any second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve on second and final reading.
Second. Any objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
For inclusion, Madam Chair, may I request that items 9, 10, 11, and 12 be included in our agenda today.
Any second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Certified urgent by the City Mayor, proposed ordinance number 2023-264, approving the supplemental budget number 3 of the General Fund for calendar year 2023 with an estimated income of 73,267,099 centavos against the estimated expenditures of the same amount. May I move for the approval of this?
Any second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve for the second and final reading.
Second. Objection. I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Item 10, proposed ordinance number 2023-265, authorizing the Honorable City Mayor Orlando A. Uy,
representing the City Government of Cagayan de Oro to enter into an signed memorandum of agreement MOA with the Department of Education, Division of Cagayan de Oro, DepEd, Cagayan de Oro City, represented by its School Division Superintendent, Dr. Ray Angelo E. Gazo, and Ayala Foundation, Inc., represented by its attorneys in fact, Adrian Villanueva and Joanna Maria Duarte, covering the implementation of renewal of the Centrix Training Institute project under the terms and conditions stipulated therein. May I request that Councillor Suzette Magtahas Daba very well.
Councillor Suzette Daba, you recognize?
Maghapon, Madam Chair. I move to approve proposed ordinance number 2023-265.
Can I 11?
Move. Any second? Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Omnibus motion. I move to approve second and
second.
Final reading.
Objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Omnibus motion. Items 11 and 12. Third.
Item 12 is proposed resolution number 2023-550, commending and congratulating Mr. Kian Jan Sanchez for ranking number 1 in the boys 16 years old and under category by the Philippine Tennis Association of the Tennis Association, PHILTA. Number 12 is proposed resolution number 2023-551, commending and congratulating Ms. Francine Madeleine Wong for ranking number 1 in the girls 12 years and underage group by the Philippine Tennis Association and as champion in the United States Tennis Association in the 10 under junior circuit competition held last June 25, 2023 in Irvine, California, USA. Proponent, Councillor James K. Jureth II.
And all members. Any second? Objection? Motion.
Motion.
Yes, Councillor Attorney James, do you recognize?
Motion to approve, Madam Chair, for omnibus motion for approval of proposed resolution number 2023-550 as well as proposed resolution number 2023-551.
Any second? Any objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried.
Move to approve second final reading.
Second. Any objection? I hear none. Motion is hereby carried. Wait. Is the Miss Nikki coming?
Hello, Madam Chair. Nana siya sa Divisoria. If okay.
So, can we have a recess?
Can we have a recess?
Sorry. Masama, natulang sa pa.
Willing to wait si Councillor Joey Abu daw.
Okay, well, 5 minutes recess. 1 minute lang recess. Dili na tayo ipa-privilege na lang. Makabalik ta, dili na pwede. Hala, nag-American na sila o. Nagpagwapo. Nagpagwapo tanan. Ba? Klaro kay mo. Oh, dito mo pagulat sa silong. Oh, pagulat mo sa silong lagi.
Welcome in the welcome delegate. Pas naman diay ba? Ay pagatugi ba handlok mo sila 5 minutes.
Madam Chair, I move to let Councillor Judith and Gaspasia to escort the grand.
Go down. Ah? Sige. Ana. Okay, she's coming na. So resume na ta.
I-resume na ta ba? I-resume.
Yeah. Move to resume na ta. Okay. Sige. So you're going to watch State of the Nation address. What is your priority You want to listen from the president. Yeah, karon murag 4. Majority, floor leader. Yes, economy.
Economy good, Madam Chair. Kay, you know, sa report sa...
Peace and order. Dili na priority.
Ni-reduce ang atong mga foreign direct investment now.
Ni-reduce.
We are now behind Vietnam and other...
Cambodia.
Cambodia.
Vietnam. Thailand. Thailand.
Which we were leading...
Which?
We were number one before. Oh, no, number second.
Kusugit na ganito karoon na. Sa foreign direct investment, pero sa look sa domestic one, mga nakabuhi na ito karoon ang domestic investment sa mga...
Yeah.
Mga
mm-hmm. Are we online? Are we online? Online ta. Pero recess pa man, no? Okay, session resume. Oh, escort na ninyo. Tulala man.
Madam Chair,
Majority floor leader, Councilor Attorney Edgar Cabalas, palingkod sa mong uban, lingkod sa mong uban.
Now
you
time,
have the floor.
The time has come that our
kalma lang, palingkod na mo.
Our beautiful visitor is here. The newly crowned Miss Grand International Philippines, Miss Nikki Advencula de Mora.
De Mora, yeah.
Is here with us this afternoon to pay courtesy call to the City Council and to the Vice Mayor.
Okay,
let us welcome her.
Yeah, we would like to welcome Miss Grand Philippines, Miss Nikki Advencula de Mora.
He has brought honor
to the city of Cagayan de Oro.
States to the people of Cagayan de Oro.
Yes. So, naunahan mo. Ganina ra mo nanindog, niya diha ra mo diha, kutob.
Hello, everyone.
Ha? Ah, suspend the rule, okay.
May move to suspend the rules.
Rule suspended. Dabti kayo man eh. Umusugot ang likod.
Where? Sorry. Okay.
Ay.
Hello everyone, my name is Nikki de Mora. I am 19 years old and you're Miss Grand International Philippines 2023. So I would just like to thank you all for your unwavering love and support. I could not have done it without you guys. And I really hope you can support me on the international stage this October. So yeah, I hope to see you guys then.
Oh, congratulations again.
Thank you so much for...
Then we would like to give you a
resolution.
Yeah. You can stay in front. You can stay in front.
The city council is proud to give you this resolution number 14646-2023. Congratulating and commending Miss Nikki DeMora for being crowned as Miss Grand Philippines 2023 last July 13, 2023 in Pasay City. May I request the City Secretary to read the whereas.
Okay. Mr. Secretary, go near.
Resolution number 14646-2023 in the 20th City Council Sangguniang Panglungsod of Cagayan de Oro during the 46th regular session held on July 17, 2023, Vice Mayor Jocelyn B. Rodriguez for herself together with Councilors Agapito Heriberto G. Swan, J.R. Pascual, George S. Goking, Jose Pepe Abot Jr., Malvern E. Esparcia, Ivona Yasin B. Imano, Maria Lourdes Gaani, James K. Judith II, Ian Mark Yunakaya, Edgar S. Cabanlas, Christian Rostico M. Achas, Yan Lam Slim, and John Michael L. Seno submitted the following measure, which was considered an approved to resolution congratulating and commending Miss Nikki DeMora for being crowned as Miss Grand Philippines 2023 last July 13, 2023 in Pasay City. Whereas Miss Nikki DeMora, a resident of Cagayan de Oro, has achieved an exceptional milestone by being crowned as Miss Grand Philippines 2023 on July 13, 2023 in Pasay City. Whereas Miss Nikki DeMora's exceptional talent and dedication were recognized through various accolades, including Miss Photogenic, Skin Elements Ambassador, Miss Bench, Miss Philippine Airlines, underscoring her strong commitment to her craft. Whereas Miss Nikki DeMora's extraordinary journey throughout the pageant demonstrated her unwavering dedication, charisma, and commitment to empowering women, promoting peace, and advocating for various social causes like mental health. Whereas Miss Nikki DeMora's triumph not only reflects her excellence but also represents the grace and beauty of every woman in Cagayan de Oro, thus serving as a role model for aspiring individuals in the field of beauty pageants. Whereas her achievement as Miss Grand Philippines 2023 has further elevated the reputation and prominence of Cagayan de Oro on a national scale, showcasing the city's vibrant culture and remarkable individuals to the entire nation. Wherefore, on motion jointly made and seconded by the members present, be it resolved to congratulate and commend Miss Nikki DeMora for being crowned as Miss Grand Philippines 2023. Resolve further to forward a copy of this resolution to Miss Nikki DeMora for her information. Unanimously carried. Signed by Jocelyn B. Rodriguez, City Vice Mayor and Presiding Officer.
Thank you.
There being no other matters to take up.
Go back to your seats. Hey! Go back to your seats. Where are you? Okay, go back to your seats. Where are you going? Hey, come back. Proceed, majority floor leader.
Madam Chair, there being no other matters to take up, move to adjourn.
Session adjourned. God bless us all. Bigit, agad naman sa boss.